our life easy, but there has been a difficult part. Many people have lost their life in the process of freedom. Today, Adira is going to talk about one of our freedom fighters.
Hello, my name is Adira Madan. I am studying Junior KG. Today, I will speak about Rani Lakshmibai. She was the Queen of Jhansi. She was a freedom fighter. She sacrificed her life for our nation. We said it her good.
Happy Independence Day, everyone. Just now we heard about the freedom fighters. Now let us know about the national symbols. National symbols are the patriotic symbols representing the nation or the country. National symbols try to unite the people and also send a message of unity representing the values, goals and history of the country. So now UNS of Junior KGB will tell us about the national symbols of India.
I am Yuan. I am studying in Junior KGB section. Today is 15th August. Happy Independence Day to everyone. Today I need to talk about national symbols of India. Come on, let's start. This is our national flag. Orange refers to courage. White refers to peace. Green refers to fertility. In center of white has one blue color wheel that called Ashoka Chakra. It's has 24 spokes. And blue refers to sky and ocean. And this is our national emblem. Our national song is Vande Mataram, Vande Mataram. Our national anthem is Jana Gana Mana. This is our national rupee. Our national currency is rupee. Our national river is Ganga River. Our national animal, our national aquatic animal is river dolphin. Our national tree is banyan tree. Our national animal is tiger. Roar. Our national bird is peacock. Caw, caw, caw. Our national heritage animal is elephant. Our national reptile is Indian cobra. Our national flower is lotus. So beautiful. Our national fruit is mango. So yummy. Thank you.
Good morning, everyone. I wish you all a very happy Independence Day. Now, let's talk about Indian Armed Forces. Indian Armed Forces are the military forces of the Republic of India. It consists of three professional uniformed services. They are the Indian Army, the Indian Navy, the Indian Air Force. Now, let's listen to Spruha Rohan Dute, who is talking about Indian Armed Forces.
Clothing, social traditions and languages. Now, Varun, student of Senior KGC, will tell us about Unity in Diversity.
Morning everyone. My name is Varun. I'm studying at Bombay High School, Senior KGC section. My topic is Unity and Diversity. India is my country where we live together and celebrate all festivals. We enjoy Diwali, Christmas and Ramzan. This is all Indians, brothers and sisters. We all celebrate 10th and oneness and Happy Independence Day. Jai Hind!
Happy Independence Day to everyone. Just now we heard about unity in diversity. Now let us know about the unsung heroes. One who does great deeds but receives little or no recognition for them are called unsung heroes. Let's listen to Priyansh Koyle, Senior KGB. He is going to talk about one of the unsung hero, Anand Kumar.
Good morning everyone. My name is Ian Skule, from Senior KGB. I wish you all Happy Independence Day. I'm going to talk about India Maths teacher, Mr. Anand Kumar. He is famous for Super 30 program. He has helped many poor students to pass exams like IIT. We need more teachers like him in our country. I salute his hero. Jai Hind. Thank you.
Good morning everyone and happy 75th Independence Day to all of you. Indian freedom was a long struggle which claimed thousands of lives and sacrifices. Many of these sacrifices were unnoticed, but some of them found their way into history books and remembered with the honor and pride. So today, let's give tribute to all the freedom fighters, their lives and their sacrifices by saluting them.
देश से है प्यार तो हर पल ये कहना चाहिए, मैं रहूं या ना रहूं भारत ये रहना चाहिए। सिलसिला ये बाद मेरे यूं ही चलना चाहिए, मैं रहूं या ना रहूं भारत ये रहना चाहिए। मेरी नस नस तार कर दो और बना दो एक सितार, राग भारत मुझ पे छेड़ो झंझनाओ बार बार। देश से ये प्रेम आंखों से झलकना चाहिए, मैं रहूं या ना रहूं भारत ये रहना चाहिए।